the past few months.
Yeah!
Keep in mind that this young lady traveled with her father, her younger brother, made some of the biggest waves that the world has to offer down in Africa, specifically to get ready for this event.